everybody, my name is Atharv Tiwari. Today I will tell you the story when Hanuman ji got his son in his mouth. Once upon a time, Hanuman ji the and his parents left him home, and Hanuman ji really liked eating fruits. So he went outside, and then he looked at the sun and he thought that the sun was a fruit. So he went there, and every single time he go there, the sun become bigger. So he also become bigger. And when he goes there, then he puts the sun in his mouth, but he doesn't swallow it. Then everybody else says, Hanuman ji, please give back the sun. And Hanuman ji says, no, that's my answer. They call one god, I forgot the name. And he also says, please give it back. So he do, and that is the end of the story.